Where's my other one?
Right here. Sure.
Fuck, I'm putting them over here, you stupid fucking asshole. Fucking hell. No clue.
That thing was covered
for the ants. I'll watch the
fucking
long
shark.
Huh?
Is there any extra charge for all the
ants? Utah.
Utah.
What about you?
I live here local. I live in Arlington, Texas. That's all you do, drive all over and deliver stuff, huh?
That's not all I do.
Oh, yeah? What else?
I do plenty of things.
Yeah. I got some buddies of mine, the reason I say that, that's all they do is drive. And I mean, that's it. I had one buddy, drove for 3 years, retired and bought him a house, and he's kicking back now.
Well, shoot, who was he driving for if he retired in 3 years?
Well, I mean, I'm sure he already had some money. He was already of that age that he needed to be retired.
How long have you guys been working on this?
It's taking a year to get it to where it's at right now. Let's see, it ain't been a year. It'll be a year once we complete this side.
I don't remember this being up the last time I was through here.
Yeah.
And it's probably been 4 or 5 months, I don't know. Because I went over that, I was down there somewhere, I went over that bridge.
Yeah. Some of these guys have been here a year, so I guess it has been over a year to get it to this. I'll be right at a year to get it. They say it'll take to the end of the year to finish this side, then we'll start the other side, one just like it. What do you think that there is?
What's that, this?
Yeah, I'm talking about, what do you think that's for? What's going to be suspended underneath it?
It's going to be a walkway, they told me in Florida.
Can you believe that? That's a pedestrian walkway, brother. You know how many millions and millions of money they spending on that?
I guess you have a lot of walkers in this area.
Brother, on the other side of that road over there is Oak Cliff. The only walkers